And just hours after the deadly attack at a group of Coptic Christians, Egyptian Air Force carried out strikes in Libya, allegedly directed on camps of terrorists responsible for the attack. According to reports, six strikes took place near Derna in eastern Libya at what Egypt claims are terrorist camps. The Egyptian authorities claim that the strikes were ordered once it had been ascertained that the camps had produced the gunmen behind the attack. Meanwhile, funerals of victims of the deadly attack turn into an angry protest. What mourners said was the authorities' failure to protect Christians. At least 28 people were killed and many injured after gunmen opened fire on a bus carrying Coptic Christians in central Egypt.
لا يعني ده البطرسية وبتعوا ليبيا وبتعوا الدير الله حاصل
ربنا اللي هياخد حقنا ربنا اللي هياخد حقنا كلهم اللي ماتوا اللي اخواتي واللي قالوا كلهم اخواتنا اللي ماتوا يعني مش حد غريب عننا احنا كلنا هنا بلد واحدة واحدة
Meanwhile, Egyptian Air Force planes carried out airstrikes targeting terrorist camps in Libya after President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi ordered for continuous strikes.